Yeah, I can use some help here.
Wait,